are going to be going north on the Intracoastal Waterway. I get out of the way of this boat first. We're going anywhere. And this is it's a wildlife and with an emphasis on dolphins. So we'll talk a little bit about some of the birds and the cord grasses and swamp life and that type of thing, but mostly we want to try to get out as quickly as we can to get out to the dolphin area before all the fishing charters start coming back in, because they scare the dolphin away pretty fast. And so as we're going out, this is called the Intracoastal Waterway. It runs north and south, and the water does flow from the south to the north, just like the St. John's River does. This body of water, you can shoot a cannon almost down all the way to Miami, where it begins, and then it jumps out onto the St. John's River. We'll talk a little bit more about the Great Loop.
Catching any breaks at all.